Hello friends, now we are going to learn about hemophilia. Many of you must have heard about hemophilia. So the basic thing about hemophilia is in this type of disorder, the patient, okay, he is deficient in clotting factor. And so whenever that person has any type of injury at that time, because of the deficiency of clotting factor, the blood, it does not get clogged easily and the bleeding, it occurs for a very long time. Okay, so it is a very detrimental disorder. So what is hemophilia? It is a group of hereditary genetic disorders that impair the body's ability to control blood clotting or coagulation. The effect of this is a sex-linked X chromosome disorder, which is manifested almost entirely in males. Okay, so you have to keep in mind that the females, they are the carrier of that X-linked chromosomal disorder, but the females, they do not show any symptom of hemophilia, whereas the males, okay, they are going to manifest the symptoms of hemophilia. So females are almost exclusively the carriers of the disorder and may have inherited it from either their mother or their father. So the cause of hemophilia is, there are three types of hemophilia. Hemophilia A is an X-linked genetic disorder. It involves a lack of functional clotting factor 8 and it represents about 90% of the hemophilia cases. So it is an X-linked recessive trait and mainly affects males and homozygous females. So there is a wide range of clinical severity correlating with level of factor 8. Less than 1% activity of factor 8, it results into severe disease. 2.5% activity of factor 8, it results into moderately severe disease. Whereas 6 to 50% activity of factor 8, it results into mild hemophilia. So the clinical features are bleeding episodes. They occurs for hours to days after injury. Why? Because the patient doesn't have the clotting factor. That means the blood won't get coagulated fast. Okay. So it occurs as recurrent painful hemarthrosis, muscle hematomas and hematuria. The treatment is, you have to go for factor 8 replacement. Hemophilia B, which is known as Christmas disease, it is an X-linked genetic disorder and it involves a lack of functional clotting factor 9. You have to keep in mind that in hemophilia A, factor 8 is deficient. In hemophilia B, factor 9 is deficient. It is a more severe form of hemophilia, but it is less common. The treatment for it is to the infusion of fresh frozen plasma or plasma enriched with factor 9. The complications of this hemophilia is, the patient might suffer from hepatitis, chronic liver damage, AIDS, and infusion may coagulate system and cause thrombosis and embolism. There is last type of hemophilia and it is called as hemophilia C. It is an autosomal recessive genetic disorder and it involves the lack of functional clotting factor 11. But it is least severe and it is very, very less common as compared to hemophilia A. So this was all about hemophilia. Thank you for watching.